Colleton County deputies are investigating a deadly shooting that happened in Walterboro. According to the coroner, 28-year-old Daquan Sanders died at the hospital. According to the sheriff's office, someone fired 4 shots around 8 o'clock Saturday night. Deputies have not released the identity of any suspects, neither a motive for the shooting.